I mean, it's just for me. There's some people who can do it. I'm not one of those people. Not to say that I don't like the game. I've based my whole life around it, but I'm trying to base my life around it such that doing well in tournaments is irrelevant. Because the only way to definitely do well in tournaments is just to play in tons of them. Because you need those shots. Just when you see, I don't know, two top pros go against each other, it's definitely like who plays well this match, but it's possible they just both play well and, it comes down to draws, and that's totally fine. Meanwhile, speaking of draws, we're curving out like crazy right now. Don't necessarily have any follow-up, but I'm not sure we need any. This might just be enough right here. Pretty aggro start. Hoping to draw Idol on a Blossoms next turn, just to keep the good times rolling. But I'd be alright with any spell. Or I guess a land. See if the opponent has a third. Or just, okay, has a third. You're gonna play a game of Magic. Nice. I like Magic. Yeah, any enchantment would be pretty nice, actually. Because, well, we'll see what the opponent plays, but I feel there's a decent chance of a 2-3. Decent chance that the opponent plays a 2-drop green creature, like a Golden Hind or the 2-mana 2-2, I would think. My read is the opponent just drew this forest right now. Yep. Okay. All right, well, we can trade. Yeah, I forgot that was in the deck, and it costs 4 mana, so I'm not unhappy about it. Okay, let's get a trade and do some scrying action. Just bottom lands, keep spells. That's the name of the game. But yeah, sorry, buddy. I just curved out, man. GG's. Well, hell.